We've made a very significant finding. It's a 73,000 year old drawing made on a stone with an ochre crayon. It comes from Blombos Cave, located on the coastline in South Africa. The people who lived in the cave were Homo sapiens, people like us, our early ancestors.
Ja, okay. Jeg tror dette her er et forsøk på å tegne to forelskede personer. Jeg tror det er et symbol på kjærlighet.
Jeg tror dette er to giraffer, det er to dyr.
På meg så ser jeg egentlig bare noen streker som egentlig ikke henger sammen, så jeg bare tegnet et eller annet. Så det er som et mislykket forsøk på å tegne et menneske.
The drawing that the people made was not an animal, but not something we would recognize. It was a series of crosshatched lines, but certainly to the people who made it, it was a symbol, and to them, it did mean something.